Chosen fourth overall in the legendary 2003 NBA draft, Chris Bosh became the face of the Toronto Raptors franchise. Dominating as a prolific scorer, rebounder, and a feared rim protector.
Chris was that start of that evolution of that face big, that stretch big. He showed everyone there was a different level of big coming to the game.
Step back move for the win!
He was very agile. The fact that he was left-handed shooting threes, taking you off the dribble, it made it very difficult.
Here's Bosh against Garnett.
After seven seasons with the Raptors, Bosh moved on to Miami, where he added his talent to a soon-to-be legendary lineup. It was Bosh's ability to adjust his game that helped make the Heat chemistry click.
Big rebound, big assist, big block. Those were the kinds of things that he did.
Wade towards the corner.
A two-time NBA champion, Bosh played a key role in one of the most memorable plays in finals history.
Puts up a three, won't go, rebound Bosh, back out to Allen, his three-pointer, bang!
The biggest rebound in NBA history. His effort to go get that rebound, his mindset to find Ray Allen in a split second.
He was the most important person on the floor at that time. That rebound was what won us that championship. He's everything in that whole sequence.
An 11-time All-Star, Chris Bosh also won a gold medal in 2008 as a member of the U.S. Olympic team.
Hard work.
He's truly an incredible teammate. Chris Bosh will go down in the history of the Miami Heat as one of the greatest big men that we've ever had.